Hey guys, if you're getting this error when you open any photos or pictures, there's a simple solution for this. Head on to my computer, right click on this PC and select manage, and next services and applications, and then services, and look for Windows License Manager. Right click on it and select properties and set the startup type automatic, apply and start the service and press OK. And that's it guys, and now you can view your photos, pictures easily. And thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.